Hello, all you wonderful people. My name is Sridhar Rangayan. I'm the director of the film Evening Shadows, and on behalf of my entire team, we are really, really proud to present the film Evening Shadows. We are really grateful to the festival for giving us the Celebration of Courage Award for Narrative Feature. This is a huge honor and a great support for the Indian LGBTQ movement. Evening Shadows is a film that tries to talk about coming out in a small town. And it's not only about the son coming out to the mother, but also about mother coming out as a woman in a patriarchal setup. This film is going to be very useful in our fight for our rights, especially with the Section 377 coming up for hearing in the Supreme Court very soon. This film is offering hope to a lot of younger people to be able to have a conversation with their parents. And we just really hope that audiences out there also are with us in supporting us and our fight for rights. Thank you so much.